doesn't look too impressive. We still haven't got a good bowler.
We put up a good enough fight last year, Vicar.
And the batting. I assume you'll be offering your services as umpire again, Amos?
Oh, nay, I'm not umpiring this year, Vicar. I want a place on team.
Oh. Right. Thank you, Amos. We've still only got 9 players. Suppose you haven't talked to Jack yet?
Don't think you can bank on him.
No. Well, it's a very weak side.
How goes it, Donald?
You?
Well, why not?
I'll never employ another woman.
Why not? She knows the job. She knows people around here. That's a big advantage.
You've got about as much chance of getting on the cricket team.
Put Jack's in the oven.
Yeah, he must be on a go slow. Should have finished that top field by now.
who's tiring who out.
I do, and he's succeeding. What's wrong?
That cow that Jack's been worrying over. I think it's in trouble.
Tell him I'm on the way.
I don't know where he is. He's not back yet.
Oh, I saw a tractor standing in field when I drove past. I thought he was, around the edge.
Jackie's gone off to find him.
Well, he can't be far. Come on, let's go and have a look at this cow.
All right.
Oh,
people coming up on you.
There. He's left the tractor in the middle of the field with the engine running. It's no wonder he wasn't pinched. He's gone.
More drama behind a farming facade after the break when Emmerdale continues here on Sky Soap.